Are you breaking trail? Huh. See Dan's trail, probably take it. I don't know if I'd recognize it or not. This might be some good riding.
Sounds serious.
At the moment, I'm not stuck, but I am inches away from it.
It wouldn't take much, huh?
I don't know that I could back down.
Huh.
And I got tossed toward this tree and a snowbank. I could probably gas it and get out, but I'm going to pack some snow, give me a little better chance.
Yeah, pack a little bit in front of it.
Shannon, didn't have to follow me this way I took.
He may have to follow you to have a track.
Once he gets to the top of this little rise, he'll veer off. I got to go over this hump. I'm afraid if I try to back up, I'm going to get stuck.
I'll probably get stuck more than he does.
And I'll probably leave a rut through here.
Wait till I get there. Y'all just don't go off too far.
Shannon will groom it for you.
That will be good. You shouldn't be doing this when you're pushing 80.
Yeah. Well, the other option, you could be pushing up daisies.
Yeah, that's true.
That ain't no fun either.
Uh-uh. I don't know, it might be.
I was warm before I did this.
Yeah, I'm warm myself. And I'm not even doing that yet.
All right, here goes.
Sounds like you did it. You do all right? Oh, I didn't make it. Yep, I made it. I dug a hole though. Yeah, I don't know. If you can go around, I'd say go around.
Yeah, you'll cut into that trail. It just makes a loop over to my...
Thank you. I think that was a good idea. You can't go over it? I can't see it. Oh.
I don't see no way around it right here where we're at. Need my chainsaw about right now.
Yeah.
First of the month, it'll be in. Okay.
Say again? It's getting to where I can't see. What does it look like?
I can't quite tell where it turns and goes up the hill. It might be right up here.
Huh.
You can see my track okay, can't you?
Yeah, I can see his. Nearly.
Yeah, mine ain't that easy to do. You just checking snow depth. You want me to go through here and get in front of you and back up to you? Give you a little tug?
Yeah, you can probably go through there. Somebody, looks like somebody might have been.
Yeah.
try it one more time. I try to see if I could rock it a little bit, break it loose.
I don't think so, but it might. You never can tell. If he's got a rope, that would do the trick.
All right, where's your little rope? Wonder if I should pack it down just a little bit.
I think it'll go if he just had a little pull. He's got a snow bungee.
Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah.
When we was moose. When we was killing moose.
Yeah.
You gotta get me one of them.
They're handy.
Carson was already committed. He forgets these things back up.
Yeah.
I can't pull it that far.
Okay. You pull up and then I'll come back.
I can't hardly move this thing.
I think he's going to make it, Ron.
Okay. This looks like it's going to loop back around and hit the trail. So.
You going to keep going that way? Are you going to keep going that way?
I'm on our trail almost here. I'll be coming back behind you.
Oh, I see.
Huh. I gotta really turn around. pretty impressed.
Yep. Dug a ditch. I know it.
Hey.
It's looking good.
Anybody else want to go up?
You want to see if you can make it without spinning? Or you want me to try it?
Keep it going and
what's that?
Try to stay on your toes and keep your balance on the. It's going to throw you a little bit, so you're going to have to be ready.
Yeah. I guess going back up.
Turn.
It's that big old long track. Track won't let you turn.
You want me to go ahead of you or you want to try it without my rut in it?
Well, yeah, I probably better try it without ruts.
Go up it again real quick.
You go up and the bills can follow you.
I'd be stuck right here. I made it, but I dug some ruts. I'm out of the way.
Right away.